restored. You should be able to continue towards the gate now.